I'm so in. Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. It is your girl Rosa. And yes, welcome back. If you are new here, welcome to the family. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't be phony. Subscribe. As you can see, the quality, let's talk about it. It's perfect. It's perfection. You know why? Because I got a new camera. I got a new pocket. I'm doing things on my broken nail. I am doing things. Look. I got a new Sony. I wanted to upgrade and elevate the camera. So I did get a new Sony. I also got a new laptop, guys. I'm going to show you quickly, because I am supposed to be heading out, but I got a new laptop.
You gotta put your Apple ID.
The room is a mess. It's giving messy, but here is the new MacBook Pro I got. I got the M2 MacBook Pro, and then I got the new Sony V120. I will link it down below for you guys, so you guys can get the setup too. I went and got the whole spiel, the whole shebang, and I'm gonna link it for you guys because you guys are my besties. And of course, I'm going to, wow, this lighting was a little harsh. So I'm actually supposed to be getting ready to go out because why not? I have leather pants on and the Zara top that I always wear, but the outfit wasn't giving with what I had on. So I think I'm gonna throw on a gray Zara jacket and call it a night. I think this is cute. I think I can pull this off together. But yeah, we're gonna go out. We're gonna step out. We're gonna have cocktails. We're gonna try out this new Mexican restaurant with my friends. And I'm gonna bring you guys along. Well, I'm gonna try to bring you guys along because I have to learn how to vlog with this camera and not be shy and not be no scaredy pants. So I'm about to start heading out. I'm gonna bring my Dior saddle today, and then we're just gonna go. We're gonna have a good time. All right guys, I'm gonna check in with you guys in a little bit.
We are walking. We're heading to the car. Say hi, babe.
Hi.
<It's
cold. sighs> I can't leave you behind. I'm on camera.
He always leaves me behind. Woo. It's freezing, and I wore a shirt with no sleeves. So, go figure. And he doesn't open the door for me. You see this vlog?
This is your mind. You guys haven't experienced drunk Rosa yet. This is lit Rosa right now. Y'all haven't seen her yet.
I'm not that bad. You guys, tomorrow, because you guys are seeing way too much. Say goodnight, baby.
Good night. I see y'all tomorrow.
What is up, you guys? I haven't been on here since yesterday's outing. We had a good time. We got lit. It was fun. It was a good time. Today, we are just relaxing in the house. I did my makeup because I have to film a haul for you guys that's coming up. And what else? Milani has her friend over.
What's up, guys? Stop loving new hairstyle.
Yeah! Oh my god. And then I have my friend's baby. He look innocent. Don't let it fool you. He not. I went and got my nails done. And I did some running rounds. I did compra, which is food shopping if you didn't know. I did compra and I went to Starbucks and I went and picked up my friend because why not? We're just hanging out today, relaxing, doing the norm. I'm gonna put on something to watch. I'm probably gonna start dinner soon. And then I'll probably take my friend home. And yeah, that's just my chill weekend that I've been having. Cold out in New Jersey. It's foggy, it's cold. It should be raining tomorrow. So that's that. But I'll check in with you guys later. So I'm making dinner. I just got the chicken going, the rice going, and I'm making some shrimp. I'm gonna put some butter and garlic. And then we're gonna cook the shrimp. Mm-hmm. And the shrimp is right here. All right, you guys, what's up? So for this part of the video, I wanted to do a Skims review because I personally have been loving Skims and Miss Kimberly has been restocking lately and bringing new stuff out. So I'm super excited about it. And I overdid it and I even got the bag for you guys. Look. So I bought so much stuff, I even purchased the bag just so I can give you the full effect. And honey, I am living for it. I love the Skims bag. It's beautiful. It's big. It's, you know, doing what it needs to do. So obviously, the first thing I have on is the cotton t-shirt. I love. Absolutely love this collection. Like, I'm a t-shirt type of girl. You cannot steer me the wrong way. T-shirt, sweatpants, that's my thing. So I did purchase the white t-shirt. This is what it's giving. Do you like my setup, by the way?
Oh.
Anyway. So this is what the t-shirt is giving. It's white, hopefully. Can't see nothing. I have a black regular bra under, but it's white, but it's like an off-white. I don't know if the lighting is giving it, but it's definitely an off-white type of thing. And don't mind this, I got makeup on it. However, it is such good quality. Like, I wish you guys can feel it. It's nice and like just smoothing and stuff. And I feel like personally, it's sucking in my gut. It's sucking it in, okay? So this is like sucking me in, but it's like, this is the color marble. So it's like an off-white or something like that. But it's cute. I really, really like it. Then I just paired it with their new sweatpants. This is a Skims sweatpants. The only thing I can personally say about the Skims sweatpants is it's not giving because it doesn't have pockets. I love for my sweatpants or any pair of sweatpants to have pockets. If I am paying $69 for just a pair of joggers, it should have pockets. But it does have the drawstring, I'll show you here. Roll them down. By the way, the t-shirt is just the t-shirt, it's not like together. Technically I rolled them and then I just pull these and cinch in the waist of the jogger. I'm trying to give you a visual vibe, but I'm a little full. I don't know if it's giving. However, this is the jogger. That's the jogger. It's super cute. I actually really like these joggers. The only thing also is, girl, why are they so long? Like, I get it. You guys are tall, which is weird because Kim is not that tall. So I don't understand why it's so long, but it is. However, I did buy the sweater. I opted out instead of getting the hoodie one, the one, the pullover. I opted out for the zip-up hoodie. And when I say this hoodie is so thick. So thick. And I got it in a size small. You cannot tell me this is not a vibe. You cannot. Zip it up. Even with like a little bralette or something under it and off the shoulder, like, it's super cute. Spring is coming up, but if you're in Jersey, it's very much still winter out here. So, yeah, I love it. Absolutely love it. The next piece that I purchased are the black sweatpants. You know me. You know me. I had to buy a black pair of sweatpants. I absolutely love them. Like, absolutely love them. They're literally exactly the same. No pockets. Very, very long. The detailing. Cuffed at the end. This, super cute, all black, love it. And the next one I purchased that for is, I also purchased the black t-shirt. I don't know if you remember in my luxury haul, I showed you that I had the gray one of these and I absolutely love it. So of course I had to purchase the black one for it. Absolutely beautiful. I tried it on. It sucked me in. It sucked me in. The next thing that I did purchase is a bra. I wanted to try out their bras. So I just opted out for this little bralette. I could have wore it today, to be honest. I just forgot. But yeah. Nice and thick, definitely stretchy. I feel like it's gonna be a vibe. I don't know. The next thing that I had to purchase is, guess what it is. I got shapewear. I got the infamous shapewear. I got the infamous shapewear. I bought it. So this one's giving the booty one. I definitely opted out for the thong one and they just gave me the one with the booty, but it's fine. This looks like it's gonna fit my daughter, but I'm ready for this to snatch my soul. And it's so pretty. It's such a good material. Nice and tight. And I hope I fit it though. I got a small. I hope I fit it. If not, I'm squeezing into it. But yeah. That is all I purchased from Skims. I just wanted to do a review. I love their quality. Is it worth? Because this haul right here, is it worth $420 something dollars? I don't think so, but I love it. I love it. I love it. Kimberly has me under a chokehold. I absolutely love Skims. I will get Skims each and every time. I don't care. Me and John can fight about it. Where's money missing? Because I went and bought Skims. I will link the website if you want down below so you can look, check them out. You can look at all her new stuff that she just came out with. I'm pretty sure you guys will find something that you guys want to try out. People ask me about Skims all the time, so I wanted to do a review within this haul. Okay. All right, you guys, thank you guys so much for joining me in this very, very short vlog. I had a great time with you this weekend. We had so much fun, and I can't wait for you to see my next haul. I'm doing a collective haul, and I bought the kids' clothes. I bought the kids' shoes. I bought sunglasses. I bought spring stuff for me. I bought so much stuff, guys. You guys are going to absolutely love the haul, and I can't wait for you guys to see it. I'm trying to just judge up my wardrobe. I'm trying to judge up my kids' wardrobe and so forth. So by any means, I hope nobody thinks that I'm trying to gloat. I am not. I'm humbly, you know, saying that I work too. I work. I get up and make the money just like you guys. What else? I also want to let you guys know that I love you guys and thank you guys so much for joining me and my experience and my journey, my everything. Like, I appreciate you guys so much, and without you guys, I would not be able to do content and do what I do. You know what I'm saying? Please, if you're new, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't be no hater. Don't be that person. Don't be that guy. You know what I'm saying? Support is free. So just click the subscribe button, click the notification bell, that way you know when I upload, and join the fam. All right, I am absolutely tired. I'm going to wash off my makeup. I am going to do skincare. I'm going to read my